Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do when I add my blood. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do with my blood. Are you ready to go? Okay, here goes. Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to- Okay, here goes. Just pay the toll enough. My mother, it would make you a bit weaker. I'm sorry. Just I know that better than anybody. Have you made up your mind? Are you sure? You'll remain mortal, but you'll find. I understand. Take your time. Are you sure? You'll remain mortal, but I know this is. I'd never do anything that could hurt you. Thank you. Let's not wait. I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still. day for you.
Must help me find my Arvak. Please, he's such a loyal Arvak? Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back.
Yes?
Who's there? I knew I heard something. Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. Where'd you come from? Mother!
Serana?
Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you. So how... It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana coming from what... Serana has sacrificed. You think I... The scrolls are mere... When... The scroll... The second scroll... Like my... Tradition... We call such conflict. Now you're beginning to see... If... In his eyes... And how exactly do you plan? If you believe that... You can... Whether or... You're here because we... Serana, this stranger aligns himself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to him.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known him than you've done in centuries.
How dare you! I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father!
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father.
Why
don't you understand how that makes me feel?
If you'd only open your eyes,
the moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you too.
I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it is... ...for us. But we have to stop him. Before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I didn't know. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange himself to you. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat unclear, but for Serana's sake, yes. Fortunately, you're in a... You need to look at their bases. Destroy the Keepers. One more. The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the Keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat.
Still remember how to fight. Still remember how to fight.
There. There.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
What have you got? Who's there? Where'd you come from? Kill those keeper things and get back to the prison. There. I knew I heard something. There. and done.
To destroy? Yes. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Thank you.
volume. So it's possible that you're killed. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can be on your way. What did you want?
That's it. That's the last scroll. Come on, let's take it to Dex.